First is new time. Breaking news. Rhode Island State Police conducting an investigation in Woonsocket. This is in the area of High Street this morning. At this point, they're not giving us much information. Neighbors and eyewitnesses saw officers throughout the neighborhood early this morning breaking a glass door at one house, and one person was taken into custody. We'll continue to work the story, bring you any developments at WPRI.com as soon as we get them.